Hey guys, hi, welcome back. So in the previous video, we have discussed the Hafrin series, the Parseval formulas, right? And we have also seen the Fourier disease condition and all other things. This is going to be the last topic related to the Fourier series. And in this video, we will discuss that how we can expand the series in complex form, okay? The Fourier series in complex form. So we will be doing the Fourier series of a function fx, all right, whose interval is what? 0 to 2L. Clear? So for this interval, we will be looking the Fourier series expansion. So you can write the series expansion of fx is equals to c naught plus summation n is equals to 1 to infinity. This is cn e to the power I n pi x by L. All right. And here you will have what? Plus summation n is equal to 1 to infinity. This will be c minus n. Okay. It is e to the power minus I n pi x by L. So here we will see the value of the coefficients. So c naught is equal to 1. It will be 1 by 2L. Okay. And integration from 0 to 2L fx dx. Similarly, cn will be equal to 1 by 2l. Integration will be 0 to 2l. As it is, function will be fx. Here you will have what? E to the power minus. Just remember, this is e to the power minus, okay, with cn. E to the power minus I n pi x by l. All right? And c to the power minus n will have what? This is dx. 1 by 2l integration 0 to 2l. This is fx e to the power, this is the positive, I n pi x by L dx. So these are the coefficients. So this is how you can calculate the coefficient. The entire series is going to be this. We will solve one question so that it will become more clear to you. Okay, so let's see the example. Here it is said, obtain the complex form of the Fourier series of the function fx, which is equal to 0 when x is greater than or equal to minus pi, but less than or equal to 0. And the value of the function is 1 when x is greater than or equals to 0 but less than or equals to pi. All right. So first of all, we will calculate c naught. So c naught was equals to what? 1 by, it was 2L, right? The period. Here the period is what? 2 pi. Okay, b minus a if you do. Take this to be what? A, this to be b. So it will be 2 pi. Integration will be from what? It will be from 0 to pi. Okay, because we will write here. For this also, because if you see from minus pi to pi, if you take minus pi to 0, is having what? The value of the function to be 0, so I'm writing only 0 to pi. Here it will be the function fx, which is 1 dx. Okay? So here you will write what? 1 by 2 pi. Integration of what? 1 dx is x. When you will put the upper limit, you will get it to be pi. Lower limit is 0. So this is 1 by 2. This is the value of c naught. Okay? C naught is equal to 1 by 2. All right. Now, similarly, we will calculate the value of what? Cn. So it will be also 1 by 2 pi, right? Integration will be 0 to pi. Function is 0 for minus pi to 0. So here you will have the function 1 into it e to the power minus I n pi x by what? L is here what? Pi, right? This is what it is. So this pi will get cancelled with this pi. And you will have what? 1 by 2 pi integration. 0 to pi e to the power minus I n x, okay, dx. So just integrate, you will get it to be what? 1 by 2 pi, it will be e to the power minus I n x by minus I n. This is 0 to pi. Taking this term outside, 1 by minus 2 pi I n. When you will put the upper limit, is e to the power minus I n pi, okay, minus e to the power 0 will be what? 1, right? This is what you will have. So it will be minus 1 by 2 pi I n. So e to the power minus I n pi can be written as what? Cos n pi minus I sine n pi. This is minus 1. Okay. So this value, this term is 0. You will have only this term. So you will have minus I 2 pi I n. Okay. Minus 1 to the power n, because cos n pi is this, minus 1. So finally, if you see here, when n is what? Odd. Okay, this will be what? Minus. So it will give you minus 2. Minus 2, minus 2 will get cancelled. Okay, minus and minus is plus. 2 and 2 will get cancelled. You will have what? You will have in this case, Cn is equal to 1 by pi I n. And when n is what? Even. If it's even, this is going to be positive. So Cn will be equal to 0 for even values of n. Clear? Similarly, you will calculate what? You can calculate the other coefficient C minus n. So it will be also what? 1 by 2 pi, right? Integration is what? 0 to pi. Fx is 1. It is e to the power I n pi. X by what? Pi, right? Dx. So pi gets cancelled. And here you will get what? The same thing. 1 by 2 pi, okay? E to the power I n pi by I n. 0 to pi. So take this I n outside. So it is 2 pi I n. Here you will have what? E to the power I n pi, okay? Minus e to the power 0 is what? 1. So 1 by 2 pi I n. Again, cos n pi plus I sin n pi. Sin will be obviously 0. So you will have only cos n pi. So minus 1 to the power n minus 1. This is what you will have. Now you see here when n is odd, okay? When n is odd, you will get the value of C minus n is equal to what? Minus 1 by, it will be pi I n. And when n is even, then Cn is equal to 0, right? C minus n, okay? It will be equal to what? 0. So finally, you can write the function is what? The function was C naught plus, right? Summation n is equal to 1 to infinity. Cn, e to the power, you were having what? This is I n pi x by L. So here you will have what? When you will do so, you will get only I n x pi gets cancelled plus summation n is equal to 1 to infinity C minus n e to the power. Okay. So here you will have what? Minus I n x. All right. This is what you will have. So now if you see here, C naught was equal to what? You got the value of C naught to be equal to half. Right? And Cn positive was what? This was giving you what? Positive value of this one. You can see here. Cn is what? 1 by pi I n. Right? This is what we were having. Okay? So if n is odd, Cn is equal to what? 1 by pi I n. So first you will write Cn. Okay, for n equals to 1. So it will be what? Just see here this. Cn is equal to 1 by pi I n for n odd. Okay, these two. So n odd, for if n is equal to 1, you will get it to be what? 1 by I pi, right? This will be what? E to the power I x. All right. Again, if you see n is equal to what? 2. Then you will get it to be what? If n is equal to 2, so again, the same thing will be there, right? So you will write what? 0. N equals to 2, because for even it is 0, so for odd n equals to 3, you will write it to be equal to what? E to the power I 3x divided by what? You will have here 3 pi I, okay? Again plus e to the power I 5x, it is 5 pi I, right? And so on. Again the same thing, plus summation n is equal to what? 1 to this one. So here also you can write what? The first term will be what? N equals to 1. So you will write here. Here what? Y minus e to the power minus ix by what? I pi. Okay. Again plus e to the power. You will write here what? Minus 3 ix by minus 3 plus and so on. This is how you can write. Right? Means you will get fx is equal to what? 1 by 2. Okay. If I am taking 1 by I pi common, positive 1 by I pi, because all the terms are having I pi, then you will have within the bracket what you will have e to the power I x plus e to the power 3 I x by 3 plus e to the power 5 I x by 5 plus and so on. And here if I take plus 1 by I pi common, what you will have e to the power minus I x by minus 1, right? Okay, plus e to the power minus 3 ix by minus 3 plus e to the power minus 5 ix by minus 5 and so on. So finally you can write 1 by 2. If I take 1 by I pi common, then you can write it as what? E to the power I x minus e to the power minus I x. Okay? Taking like terms together, e to the power I x, e to the power minus I x. Again, e to the power 3 I x minus e to the power minus 3 I x. Right? Again, you can write e to the power what? 5 I x minus e to the power minus 5 I x. Alright, this way it will be continued. And here you will have what? This will be divided by 3. Yes or no? This will be divided by 5. Alright, this is what you will get. Okay, so if you see here, you can write fx is equal to what? 1 by 2. Okay, plus. Now you know what? E to the power what? Ix minus e to the power minus ix by 2 iota. It is equal to what? Sine x. Right, this is the value of sine x. So here you can write it to be what? You can take here common e to the power ix. So it will be 2 iota sine x. So if you take 1 by I pi and 2 iota outside, you will write here what? This is sine x, right? This is what? 1 by 3 will be as it is. This will be what? Sine 3x. Plus this will give you what? 1 by 5 as it is. This is sine 5x and so on. So iota will cancel iota. You will have fx is equal to what? 1 by 2 plus 2 by pi, right? This is what you will have. And here you will have what? Sine x plus 1 by 3. Sine 3x plus 1 by 5. Sine 5x plus and so on. Clear? So this is the series expansion in complex form. Alright? So that's all in this video. I think the problem is not that tough. Only in Fourier series, you will have to remember how you can calculate the coefficients. Okay? See the period of the function. See the intervals and then just integrate properly and you will get your answer. You will not get that many questions in CSI NET and JAS and all these things, but sometimes you never know because each year the paper pattern is changing. So it's better to cover all the syllabus and all the chapters. Thank you so much. Have a good day.